I'm Sander Laurier. I'm a designer and founder of Studio Laurier. I'm based in Rotterdam because for my studies I moved here. I really like it, the inspiration, the vibe, it's a lot of energy. This place is my studio. It's a workshop, basically woodworking and ceramics. I make in both materials several products. It's basically from ideal all the way to finished product. What I love most is the freedom to create almost anything. It's really what I like. Something pops in your head and you just can grab some material, make it happen in a couple of days. It's reality. Mostly the design ideas just come from my daily life. Just walking around, seeing things. Sometimes something pops in your head and then I just go to the studio sketching and making it happen. One of my first customers was from Australia, who ordered a couple of coffee cups, a full set of the Polygon tableware. Well, my most favorite product is this flower pot. It's called the Natural Balance. It has one section where water goes in and one where the plant goes in. If you fill it up with water, it feeds it gradually throughout some weeks. When it's empty, it tips over a little bit, so you need to refill it and it stands back up again. Handmade is helping me quite well with selling and reaching customers. Also, customers can get customization, so they ask for a specific color or what material is it exactly made of, so you can really answer to them quickly. The most satisfying part is the finished product and a happy customer. When someone tells you, I really like it, it's useful, yeah, it makes my heart beat faster.